To do that, we have a VR backpack, which is a computer backpack, a Vive VR headset, headphones, and this controller, which you can use as your hand.
Okay.
Now I just need to tell you a few things about it when you get down there. Okay. Sure. Your first thing is to you're going to be in a tunnel. You're going to see a couple like side rooms. Don't go into the side rooms. There's not room for it. Those are just to see. There's like shovels across them, trying to indicate not to go across, but like. There's nothing stopping you until you accidentally hit the wall,
right?
So don't go into the side rooms. Take your time, listen to the audio, take a look at everything. You're gonna take a few turns as you go through, and each time you get to a turn, like an intersection, I want you to stop and kind of look around. What's gonna happen is the lights behind you are gonna go off, the lights in front of you are gonna go off, you're just gonna be nowhere that you can go except in the corner. Don't walk into the darkness. Look around for a light switch.
The earth falling was a surprise at each corner.
Yeah.
I really like the audio too that went with it to tell a story. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Cramped?
Yeah.
Yeah. They actually live down there? And I didn't realize that the French and the German side were actually connected underground also. So yeah, that's cool to hear that on Christmas they like sang songs to each other.
Did you hear the singing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you understand how we managed to fit the tunnel inside this room?
A little bit. Yeah. I guess once I was running out of space in the room, I guess the tunnel would turn to walk towards the available space in the room.
Essentially, that's right. So yeah. when you get to a corner, it's a 90 degree turn in the virtual space, but we need you to turn 180 degrees in real space.
Oh,
so okay. As you turn your head, the acceleration of your rotation of your head, the rotation of your head is accelerated.
Right.
So okay. Until you keep turning your head and you go like this and you've actually turned 180 degrees.
Yeah, so 90 degrees in virtual space is actually 180.
Exactly, yeah.
Cool.
Which is why we needed you to look around for the light switch.
Okay.
Right. And then, so the light switch is actually not visible until you've turned your head enough. And then it waits for a few more seconds, and if you don't find the light switch, the lights just come on.
Okay.
So that's the trick.